everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and on the menu for you is a division rivals game. It's County, and they take on the Saints.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Douglas Costa takes the ball in field. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. David Alaba plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Still alive. Well, it came to nothing in the end. And he saw the situation developing. The Saints moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And then a top goal. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. Conte. Rashford. Douglas Costa. And players waiting in the centre. Kimmich. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And it's with Isak. A good hit, close shave. Marcus Rashford, useful looking position you've got, and he's in. And the cross smuggled away. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Pulling high with precision and style, superbly done. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. What a piece. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Opportunity to take the lead. So on they go again.
Marcan los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura ha bajado un par de grados. Con el 8, Isak.
Rashford. Interception to snuff out the danger. And he read it well, intercepting it. Possession lost, intercepted. No space for them here. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Myron Boadu. What a shocking pass, really. Good pressure to win the ball back. Saints pushing forward with options available. And County doing well to win possession. Isak. Chance to finish. Oh, a tremendous block. Oh, a lovely ball. The end product just wasn't there. Federico Valverde. Myron Boadu. And in with a real chance. And a goal! That's his brace!
just can't keep them quiet.
Well, here's the replay. It's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
There it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here.
The visitors have had total control of possession.
The action underway again, and the Saints handing out a painful lesson. Valverde, Boadu. Sequence. There it is! A fantastic goal! And no wonder he's all celebrating! And so it is, the first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. The Saints could be onto something. Read it well. And County unable to hang on to the ball. Myron Boadu.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Well, the keeper certainly didn't want to gamble with that, and a corner it'll be. Well, they're going for the short one. Really getting stuck in defensively. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Threat averted. Lucas. And it's a quality pass. The end product just wasn't there. And a throw in it's going to be. Pereira. Here's Isak. Tremendous ball played through.
poor corner, way overhit.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Lucas Moura. Rashford. And maybe Rashford. And up for grabs off the keeper. Surely. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, leaning back a bit. Couldn't keep the shot down. Pereira. Half an hour remaining then. Sends it back. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Marcan los visitantes y parece que aquí la temperatura
nice work to get past his opponents.
Con el 8.
Unable to keep the ball. And take it away. Well, visionary passing. What a vital intervention. Might be able to set up the chance. Excellent position taken up by Omar. Decent save there.